Samyn.
And they're off. Kelly Kip gets the jump on him from the gate. Kelly Kip to the front early. Then Denang, Boston Harbor under a hustling ride right from the get-go. But Kelly Kip is the fastest from the gate. Boston Harbor down inside, second by two. Denang couldn't keep up early. He's back in third. On the inside, Gray Raider hustled through from fourth. Rapid Robin fifth. Three lengths back to save Florida Sandy, who broke alertly but now tails off. Eight lengths from the lead. It's another five and a half to fourth and sixth, and well behind the rest is MP Fancy Man. Rounding the far turn, Kelly Kip blazing the way, and Boston Harbor trying to mount an attack. The quarter in a sparkling 21 and 3/5 seconds. Kelly Kip with dazzling speed, the leader as they come to the top of the stretch. Boston Harbor second by three. Denang, Gray Raider, and Rapid Robin. Safe Florida Sandy swings into action on the outside. They're at the top of the stretch. It's still Kelly Kip. He ran a half and 45 flat, and he's pulling away from Boston Harbor. Kelly Kip opening up by four past the eighth pole, by five now. Boston Harbor second. Safe Florida Sandy on the outside third. But a sparkling effort today from Kelly Kip. Wow! He wins the Sanford by eight lengths. Boston.
Oh, we knew this horse could swim. He proved it when he set the track record when they entered him for a tag first time out. Today, he's not in for a tag, and I don't think you'll be seeing him in for one for a long time. The undefeated Kelly Kip wins his third straight for the Hobo Farm Alan Jerkins, Jean-Luc Samyn. 483, 240. Boston Harbor, 310, 250. Say Florida Sandy, 310. 6-1's 11-8.